to the chorus. Yeah. When I finish playing, and it comes time to your chorus, yeah. You just play on A minor. Just for that samba thing. You suggest we do it anyway. It's better pacing in the program.
Otherwise, it's going to be like two or three mood things in a row.
That's why I tried to break it up.
Well, we can do it straight. I mean, I can play a chorus on it, I think, but stay with the samba thing underneath, you know.
Yeah, even but if don't I'm go playing this way, like, okay. Then it doesn't really make
that way it'll make me play. I'll be playing Latin, see. Yeah, Tito I'll play Evans. The same Did thing, but I'll be playing Latin.
Tito Evans.
Oh, yeah, sure. But that was a different thing, you know, tuxedo Latin. And
Bill Rodriguez.
This Latin is
Manhattan Latin.
Yeah.
Bill Rodriguez.
Well, I'll see though. You want to set it up in some sort of a.
I thought the best program I could come to is the way we did it. This waltz we played, this descension.
And the quarter tone thing.
The quarter tone moody thing. Then the number of the alto flute, the ballad. Alto flute ballad. Then the piccolo bits.
Thank you.
that's nice. It's nice.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Then. Eights and eights? Do eights? A course of eights?
Or two courses of eights.
Okay. You
know? Yeah. Do you want Eddie and I to play like play in front for a while? Or just, you know, just well, for those
yeah,
four
like
measures?
Well, yeah, I'd like to get advanced starting, you know,
yeah.
C7, B minor.
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three.
When we get to this end thing here, I can take a break into the slower tempo, and then we'll just walk like that.
Or just break it in half?
Yeah, well, we don't have to break it in half.
Though.
No, it's not half.
I don't think that's such a good idea, man.
Okay, all right. No, because that's nice.
Let's do it. I'll play that way too.
Do the whole thing like that?
Yeah. I don't think it's a good idea to start a carnival thing, and all of a sudden we'll go into a thing. Keep it. I mean, change the rhythms, but I mean, basically the tempo. Keep the tempo up to that. Good. In that case, I won't play piccolo because piccolo doesn't fit that tempo. But I'll just play it on flute. Good. Yeah.
How should we start it then? Just start right on it?
The same way.
Same way? Okay.
You want me to start it?
Yeah.
Okay. This time now we have another tempo.
How do we get back to that first thing though? In other words, after we do this, we...
The ending, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We just stay on the A minor at the very end.
It goes F chord, and then right back to A minor, and then vamp out.
In other words, we never go back to that original tempo.
We're not going
to
do it fast.
No. We're just
going to
do it in one tempo.
Oh.